complete graph. How can you mix these two concepts? This complete graph using that formula, we already finished this topic. We already move on. For the complete graph, count how many total edges of the complete graph using that formula. Yes, V times V minus 1 divided by 2.
Twenty feet.